Hello student, so after exercise 3.4 we are move on to the next one. It is cross multiplication method. What we are discuss here, first we are discuss the substitution method, elimination method. Now is cross multiplication method. This after we are going to do the reducible method, that is also is there. Cross multiplication method is very simple. For this you need to remember this formula: x divided by b1 c2 b2 c1. For this you have going clue one, b1 b2 write it, b1 c2 one after two, b1 bc right, b2 c1 opposite, b1 b2 b2 reverse c1, like that. Next, y divided by what you are writing, c, y for c, A2, C1, A2, like that, C2, A1. Next, equals to constant we are taking here as 1. Okay, constant we are taking as 1. Instead of C1, we are taking here 1 divided by A1, B2, A2, B1. Okay, this you are using where? In cross multiplication method formula. This is a formula. So, here before that you need to know when you are going to apply the cross multiplication method, when there is given a solution, okay, parallel is there. When you say that parallel, a1 by a2 not equals to b1 by b, is equals to b1 by b2 but not equals to c1 by c2. There is no solution, no? That time you can't use that, what? Cross multiplication. When it is infinitely many solution and intersecting solution, unique solution, infinitely many solution is there, then you can use a cross multiplication method. Okay, these three solution find outing I will tell and give you now. This is what? Intersecting line, coincident line, parallel lines. Unique solution for intersecting line, coincident line, infinitely many solution, parallel line, no solution. Parallel line is there means there is no use of cross multiplication method, that is not there. Okay, so in your classwork write it, cross multiplication method, this formula, right? So this also write it for your guessing purpose. First one, it is 3.5 exercise formula, you need to learn it. X divided by b1 c2 minus b2 c1 is equal to y divided by c1 a2 C after, C1 is there, no? That is only continue. B1, C2. Okay. B1, C2 minus B2, C1. C1, A2 minus C2, A1 is equal to 1 divided by A1, B2 minus A2, B1. Right? So, that formula we are applying. First, it is exercise question. Which of the following pair of linear equation has unique solution, no solution, or infinitely many solution? Means you need to check it is which type of line it is, okay? In case of unique solution, find using cross multiplication method. Unique solution means no parallel line comes, means no need to do this cross multiplication. For what? Only this for first main questions, okay? So now write down the first question, heading also write it. It is in your textbook 87, page number what? 87, okay? So I will write it here. First question, let us check what type of this solution, okay, unique solution or no solution, right? So a1 by a2 ratio I will take, a1 value, a2 value, b1 value, b2 value, c1, c2 value, write it and substitute for the question. Ratio what you get? A1 value is 1, a2 value is 3, same way b1 value is minus 3, b2 value is minus 9, C1 minus 3, C2 minus 2. A1 by A2 is 1 by 3. Right? Same way B1 by B2 ratio C. It is minus 3 by minus 9. See, 3 1s are 3 3s are. So answer is 1 by 3 only. Minus minus get cancelled. Right? Let's C1 by C2 ratio also check. C1 by C2 minus 3 by minus 2. Right? So here A1 by A2 is equals to B1 by B2 but not equals to C1 by C2. So this is what? Not equal, no? So there is no solution, right? For the given equation. In bracket you write it parallel. parallel. So parallel is there means no need to do cross multiplication. In the heading only they are given, no, see here. If there is unique solution, no solution, or infinitely many solution. If there is unique solution, find out the cross multiplication method. No solution means no need to calculate. No, unique solution means intersecting line only. Okay, intersecting or coincident gate means you are using the cross multiplication method, not for other parallel line. Okay, no need to do the parallel. And next question, it is second one. So second question here, a1 a2 value all write it. You let's see, it is get a intersecting line, unique solution. Okay, 2 3 here, 1 2. Coefficient of y is a b value, it is -5 -8. Okay, so now a1 by a2 value is 2 by 3, b1 by b2 value is 1 by 2. See here only we will get, this is a1 by a2 not equals to b1 by b2. So what you can understand, no, you are only here only -8. So they have, that equation have unique intersecting line, right? Intersecting lines have unique solution is there means we need to write down the formula. What it is? Cross multiplication method formula. B1 C2 - B2 C1 is equal to y divided by C1 A2 - C2 A1 is equal to 1 divided by here A1 B2 - A2 B1. So now substitute the values, all we are write it now here only A1 B1 value. B1 is 1 minus C2 is -8 here. Multiplication want to do, bracket in write it. B1 C2 - B2 is 2 C1 is -5. Okay, so now is equal to y divided by C1 is -5 into A2 value is 3 minus of C2 is -8. Bracket negative is there means bracket put and write it, easy for you to simplification. Is equal to 1 divided by 2. A1 is 2 B2 is 2 minus 2 next A2 value is 3. Now here simplify, now what you get it here, -8 minus into minus plus 10. Okay, same way all want to do simplification, it is easiest. No, just what is given put and want to simplify. While you are make a mistake in substitution only, you will never get a marks. Okay, 1 divided by 4 minus 3. Now simplify further here, it is x divided by 2 y divided by 1 plus into minus minus. Okay, so 1 divided by is 1. So here you will get x and y value. Here cross it here, this is equals to 1 get, no. So x value what do you get? 2 1 and y you get what? 1. How you getting? See here I am going to equate and show you. X by 2 is equal to 1 by 1. Same way we are going to equating y by 1 is equal to 1 by 1. C2 we are equating. This will gives what? 2. X is equal to 2. X is equal to 2. Same way y is equal to 1. That only value I am writing here. Okay. So this is what answer for the second question. When you are doing this, when the solutions are unique. Okay, so same way we are going to do this next third question. I will show you here. Third question is 3x - 5y is equal to 20. Next 6x - 10y is equal to 40. So this one ratio one, write it. A1 A2 value, we already do it in the exercise 3.2. no, so here B1 value is 5 - 5 - 10. C1 value -20. We are taking this side, right? So make and then after write it C value. -20 - 40. Okay, -5. Right? So now ratio it is. Ratio A1 by A2 is 3 by 6. I will write and show you again. 3 by 6, 3 1s are 3 2s are. So it is value 1 by 2. Same way B1, minus minus it cancel. Minus 5, minus 10, right? So minus minus get cancelled. It is also 1 by 2 only. See, we are getting equal. A1 by A2 equal. Let's see for C also. It is minus 20, minus 40. Minus 20, minus 40. So it is 0, 0 cancel. Minus, minus also cancel. You will get 1 by 2. Okay. So here 1 by 2. All here what it is condition? It is coincident line it comes. It is not a unique solution, no? So it is infinitely many solution. Unique solution means one solution. That is intersecting line come means we are going for what? Do the cross multiplication method. They are coincident. They have equation or infinitely many solution. So no need to go for what? Cross multiplication method. Okay. So next question, it is fourth one. Write it. X minus 3y minus 7 is equal to 0. 3x minus 3y is equal to minus 15 is equal to 0. So here C you are going to taking, right? A1, A2 value is what? 1, 3. B1 value is minus 3. B2 value is minus 3. C1 value is minus 7. C2 value is minus 15. You already done this all, no? So we are going to do what? Ratio for this. Ratio what it is? A1 by A2 is equal to A1 value what is there? 1 by 1. A2 value is 3. Same way B1 by B2 also check it. It is minus 3 minus 3. You will get what? B2 value. Minus 3 minus answer is it is 1 only. Same way C1 by C2 you will get minus 7 by minus 15. So here you can see A1 by A2 not equals to B1 by B2 means it has a unique solution. Here if you want, you bracket write it. Intersecting lines, therefore write it, the given equation have unique solution. You need to write this all, unique solution. Okay, unique solution is there means next step what? We have to write the cross multiplication formula and we need to substitute it. It is B1. Formula write only, want to substitute. So B1 C2 minus B2 C1 is equal to Y divided by C1 A2 minus C2 A1 is equal to 1 divided by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Okay, now substitute all the value already write it. No, that value you need to substitute here. X divided by here. Values all substitute. So here only I will show you the values all. B1 value is minus 3 into C2 value is minus 15 minus of B2 value is minus 3 minus 3 into C1 value is minus 7 is equal to Y divided by again here. C1 value is minus 7 into A2 value is 3 minus here. C2 value is minus 15 into minus 15 into here. A1 value is 1. Okay, next 1 divided by A1 is 1. B2 is minus 3. Okay, minus 3. Minus of A2 value is 3. B1 value is minus 3 into, okay, this one want to simplify. X divided by minus minus you are getting what? Minus into minus plus. Okay, so here 15 3 is a 45. Here also multiply minus minus plus plus into minus minus only. 7 3 is a 21. So Y is equal to here minus 7 3 is a 21 minus minus plus 15. Next one also minus 3 minus minus plus 3 3 is a 9. Further simplify, it is X divided by 45 minus 21, it is 24. Same way, okay, Y divided by your bigger number sign keep it, plus into minus minus, it is 6. Same way 1 divided by plus into minus minus, you are writing bigger number sign, no, 6. Okay, now equate do. x divided by 24 is equal to 1 divided by 6, one part. Same way, y divided by minus 6 is equal to 1 divided by 6. C2 we are equating, okay. So, here what do you get? This one we are simplifying, right? So, x, here 1 divided by 6 is there, x. Cross multiplication also you can do. 6x is equal to 24. So, x is equal to 24 divided by 6. X value what you get? 4. 6 4s are 24. Like that, y also. 6y is equal to minus 6. Y is equal to minus 6 divided by 6. Y value what you get? Minus 1. Okay, these are the unique solution. When you are doing this cross multiplication method, when the solution is what? Unique they are given. Unique given time you have to do the solution. Okay, this is end of your first main in this exercise. So next we are move on to the second main. It is second main first question. For which value of A and B does the following pair of linear equation have an infinite number of solution? Your equation is given, no? So here second equation you are going to A and B value we need to calculate, no? So here first equation is given, second equation is given. Same way what you did here, A, B, C value write it, no? Same way for this also you need to write down A, B, C value. So A value what is there for equation 2? A2 value here what is there x coefficient? A minus B. Okay. Same way here B1 value is 3, B2 value is A plus B. Okay, so C1 value is 7 is there. C2 value is what? 3A plus B minus 2. That only you have to write it. Okay, so now I'm going to do, instead of using the cross multiplication method, I'm going to comparing. When you are going to comparing, when the two equation in that, where is the alphabet more? Okay, compare first ratio. If you are taken means ratio also take it. Nothing to worry here. Okay. Here compare first and second. Means A1 by A2. Second ratios. Ratios. In the sense A1 by A2 is equals to B1 by B2 I am going to do. Okay. So when that we are going to equating. That means what it is? A1 value what is there? This will gives what? 2. By A minus B, okay, so is equal to 3 by A plus B. This ratio we are going to comparing. Here what we are doing, cross multiplication. So cross multiplication do it means 2 A plus B is equal to 3 A minus B. Okay, simplify it is 2 A plus 2 B is equal to 3 A minus 3 B. A term one side take it, 2A minus 3A is equal to BB term, okay. Here what is that? So here minus 3B, this one we are transfer minus 2B, okay. So here what you get? Minus A, 2A minus A, okay. Same way minus B, AA. Here 1a minus minus plus, but bigger number sign, it is 5b. Okay, so what it is equation form is that here minus a, okay, so this side we are taking minus, or else you can do sign cancel. So what is left? A is equal to 5b. Okay, we need a equation type now. A minus 5b is equal to 0. This is what first equation. What we did here, comparing the first and second ratio. Next, first and third ratio also we need to compare. First and third ratio means A1 by A2. Okay, first and third ratio A1 by A2 is equal to C1 by C2 we are going to comparing. Now, compare first and third ratios. Third ratios, okay. So this is what it is gives. A1 by A2 means we know 2 by A minus B. C1 by C2 means 7 divided by what we are writing here, that is only, okay. So 3A plus B minus 2. So now cross multiplication do it, these two cross multiplication, one you will get as first you take it this only here, okay? So 7 into a minus b, simple one, take one side, 2 into 3a plus b minus 2. So now multiply this one. If you multiply, 7a minus 7b is equal to 6a plus 2b minus 2 2's are 4, plus into minus minus. So now a term, b term we can separate, no? So 7a minus 6a, okay? Same way, 7b, this one we are taking, minus 2b is equal to 4, we can make, no? This side we are writing, or one side only take and you can make it is a 4. We are transfer, it is plus. So AA, it is plus A, 1A. Next, minus minus plus, it is 7 plus 2, 9B is equal to 4. So what it is, second equation. Sorry, it is this side only we are writing, no? It is minus only, right? Minus only, okay. It is also minus only, write it. So what is equation? A minus 9b is equal to minus 4. This is second equation. First and second we got right now. Elimination method we need to do. See here, 1a is there. Here also 1a is there. By subtracting we can simplify, right? Subtracting, or we can substitution method also we can do here. Substituting the equation value we can solve. See here only you can see that a value also is there. This also you can make as that. Or else you can substitute a value for this equation, you will get. Simple, that is only better. Substitute a value in equation 2. Substitution method, do it easy. So what is that second equation? A minus 9b is equal to minus 4. A value, what is that? It is 5b. 5b minus 9b is equal to minus 4. If you subtract it, it is minus 4b is equal to minus 4. So minus minus get cancelled. 4b is equal to 4. B is equal to 4 divided by 4. So b value, what it is? 1. B value 1 we got, right? So b value 1 you got means here, see, a value what now? A is equal to 5b. So a value what? 5 into 1. A value also 5 only. A value, B value we got. Okay, A and B are the two variables here. We are going to calculate, no, infinite solution. So we are calculated. This is about what? Second question. Next in that, second main first question. Next, for what, which value of K will be the following pair of linear equation have no solution? Here also they are given 2. So for this also same way, equation 1, equation 2, right, and ratio want to take it. Here also A1, A2, B1, B2 want to check. Ratio want to take first. Here they are given a condition, that is no solution. No solution means what is infinite solution means we are going coincident line condition, right? A1 by A2, B1 by B2, C1 by C2 we are equated. But here what is that? Here no solution means parallel line condition we need to choose. Before that we need to take out A1 and B1 value, no? A1 value is 3, A2 value is 3k minus 1. This is also k value find outing they will give you. Easy it is. Okay, C1 value is 1, C2 value is 2k plus 1. Put on for this what given in the question. Here what we have to take? A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2. First and second ratio we have to equate, not for third, right? So here what is the ratio? 3 by 2k minus 1 is equal to 1 by k minus 1. This ratio only we need to compare. Okay, compare equation, sorry, ratio 1 and 2, right? So compare here only. So 3k minus 1 is equal to 2k minus 1. So 1 into that same only. So 3k minus 3 is equal to 2k minus 1. So I will write in the next it is. Okay. So kk term you need to take one side. It is what you will get? 3k 3k minus 2k is equal to minus 1. We are taking this side, no? It is plus 3. 3 you are transfer, right? So it is k is equal to plus into minus minus, it is 2. K value what you get? It is 2. Okay, k value got, no? This is next sums we will do on the next video.